Are you experiencing no sound after installing Realtek audio drivers in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix it. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you are experiencing no sound after installing Realtek audio drivers in Windows, you are not alone. Many users have reported similar issues, where they either lose sound after Windows update, automatically installs drivers, or find that their audio output device disappears with the message "no audio device found." Let's get started on how to fix the issue. Method 1. Uninstall Realtek and let Windows reinstall automatically. Press Win plus X and select Device Manager from the menu. Expand the section Sound, Video and Game Controllers and find Realtek Audio. Right-click Realtek Audio and select Uninstall Device. Check Attempt to remove the driver software for this device, then click Uninstall. Restart your PC. Windows will automatically detect and reinstall the required audio drivers. Method 2. Install OEM-specific audio drivers. Press Win plus R, type MS-Info32 and press Enter. Note your system model. Next, visit your OEM's support website, enter your system model and navigate to the drivers and download section. Look for the driver under audio. Before downloading, make sure it matches your OS configuration. Download and install the driver package. After installation, restart your system to apply the changes. Method 3. Roll back to previous driver. Open Device Manager, expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Right-click Realtek Audio and select Properties. Go to the Driver tab, click Roll back driver if the button is grayed out. It means no previous version is available. Follow the prompts and restart your PC to apply changes. Method 4. Enable or show disabled devices in sound settings. Right-click the speaker icon in the taskbar and select Sound Settings. Scroll down and click the arrow next to More Sound Settings. In the Playback tab, right-click inside the device list and check Show Disabled Devices and Show Disconnected Devices. Look for your audio device, right-click it and choose Enable. Again, right-click and click Set as Default Device. Method 5. Update BIOS and Chipset Drivers. The process to update BIOS varies from motherboard to motherboard. Visit your PC or motherboard manufacturer support website. Enter your exact model number. Download and install the latest BIOS update if available. Download and install the latest chipset drivers. Reset your PC and check if the sound issue is fixed. You can also follow this link for further guidance. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.